It is now 6 months that Anite is part of Keysight. We now have a full range of solutions end-to-end in the wireless segment. The contribution of Anite in the overall portfolio is just tremendous, with solutions that we did not have before.
Paul, great to see you again. Would be very interested to get your insight into why the industry is putting so much effort into developing 5G at higher frequencies.
Yes, so although the initial 5G deployments are likely to take place in frequencies below 6 GHz, there's a lot of research taking place in frequencies above 6 GHz because it brings a number of additional benefits, including enhanced data throughput rates.
And how does Anite play into this?
Yeah, Anite is involved in a number of research initiatives across the globe. A very high profile one of recent was Anite's involvement in the METIS project, where it led the radio channel model subgroup to develop some of the initial 5G channel models. And these were published for the first time last year. And at the show here, we've got one of these initial channel models running at 28 gigahertz on the booth. So we're really excited about that.
I've recently learned that Anite has introduced a virtual drive testing toolset with simulated network support. Could you please tell me how this helps your customers with their testing requirements?
Virtual drive testing toolset offers cost-effective benchmarking and performance verification on mobile devices. It does this by using the industry's most realistic RF and network simulations. It uses field data logs to create models that mimic specific end-user scenarios. With the simulated network support, the user will be able to verify the reliability of the connectivity introduced in vertical market use cases such as connected car, smart cities, and also high-speed train travel.
Juha, could you please help me understand the significance of simulated network support?
Our VDD toolset simulated network utilizes Proxim radio channel emulator and Anite 9000 network simulator for realistic testing of devices in laboratory. Basically, it integrates all elements from field to bring realistic scenarios based on field logs into laboratory testing. Users benefit of its repeatable and reliable testing in lab in field-alike environment. With automated approach in toolset, users achieve reduced costs in testing and enhanced product quality.